Dear students, in previous session I told you about the canvas and the pen, how you create this canvas and how do you activate the turtle pen for your drawings. In today's session we'll be discussing about the directions and movement on the screen. Movement of the pen in different directions helps us to draw rectangles, triangles, squares, circles, stars and similar figures. That means the pen that we understood in the previous session can draw various geometrical figures by movement of the turtle on the screen. So let us try to understand what do we mean by the directions and the movement. There are four directions in which the turtle can move. Forward, that means the face where the turtle is positioned, it can move forward from that position. It can move backward from the position. It can turn to the left or it can turn to the right. Let us try to understand this concept with the help of this figure. Suppose the turtle is at this position, starting position. This starting position is 0, 0 position. That means X position is 0 and Y position is also 0. And if I move in this direction, then X will increase. That means I am moving on a horizontal line. So, I am moving towards the forward direction. And when I move in this direction, then I can say that X is in negative. X is moving in negative. That means X is positive when I am moving towards right and X becomes negative when I move towards left. Similarly, when we move upwards, Y increases and when we move downwards, Y decreases. So, on the basis of this, there are four areas which are referred to as quadrants. Quadrant 1, in this plus X plus Y. That means if I move like this, then X is also increasing and Y is also increasing. Okay. In the same manner, if you move in this direction like this, then X is decreasing but Y is increasing because we are moving upwards. Similarly, you can understand other two quadrants also. So, you can say that 0, 0 is the starting position of the turtle. So, when you position your pen, that means when you activate your pen, the turtle is at position 0, 0. So, this 0, 0 position is also referred to as home position. Okay. So, let us try to understand it. The first command I told you is to open the library. The second command is to create the canvas or the drawing area or the screen. And the third command is to activate your pen and pen dot forward. Pen dot forward means you are moving forward by 100 points. Or you are moving backward by 100 points. If you write backward here, then you will move backward. If you write forward here, then you will move forward. So, we can see turtle dot forward n. N means any number can be given. And here the number represents the pixel or the points. Similarly, backward can be used for moving backward, left by 90 degree or any other angle, right turn by 90 degree or any other angle. So these are the four basic commands by which we can move the cursor in forward, backward direction and turn the angle towards left or the right. Instead of writing forward, backward, left, right, you can also use the shortened versions. Shortened versions means you can give FD for forward, BK for backward, LT for left and RT for right. Let us see it with the help of an example in Python. So this is the screen of Python. You have to click on file, choose a new file, write your commands here, import turtle. To import the turtle library in your program, create the screen by using turtle.screen. This will create the canvas where you will start your drawings. Then pen is equals to turtle.turtle. It will activate the pen or the turtle so that you can start drawing. After this, for moving in backward or forward direction, you have to give the command. Suppose I want to move forward by 50 points or 100 points or 100 pixels, then I have to write pen.forward 100. And then I will save this file by giving any name. And then execute it. Execute means run this program so that whatever these instructions are doing, you will be able to see that. Okay, this was the home position and the cursor is now here. That means the turtle has moved 100 points in forward direction. Now the face of turtle is towards this. This is the left of turtle, this is the right of turtle. If I want to move towards left, then I have to change its point towards left by some degree. So here I want to change it by 90 degree. I can write here pen dot left 90 and again move by 100 points. Now let us see what it does. You have to save every time a new instruction is written. You have to save it. See, so in this manner, starting from home position, it moved 100 points, then it changed its face towards left and then again moved 100 points. So you can do the movement of turtle with the help of these basic commands. I think it is clear. Thank you.